This box turtle was hit by a car, and we do not know if he will survive. We are cleaning out the wound, and we are giving him an antibiotic in hopes that we can keep the infection away. Now I am placing the shell back where it belongs and holding it there with tape. The shell should heal properly, but we need to be worried about infection and hope that its lung was not pierced whenever it was hit by the car. Like, share, and follow us to keep up with him.